Hi everybody, my name is Roberto De Meo. I work in Visa and I'm the chapter leader of Bocconi Alumni in Moscow. I'm talking from my country house around 1 hour from Moscow city center, where I moved already 6 weeks ago since the COVID crisis started. Since 6 weeks we are in lockdown and we are working remotely. For me, I would say was less than a shock. In my current job, I cover more than 80 countries, so I'm pretty much used to work remotely via conference on video call. Still, I miss traveling and interacting with people face to face. On the other hand, we got used to the new way of working with the different tools. Colleagues and clients do not complain or are surprised if kids sometimes step into conference call, and in all this bad situation, this is also nice because make the work more human, I would say. So we hope this will be soon. We hope will be over soon. We hope to come back to our new normal. But let's try to remember the good thing that this period gave us, at least getting closer to our families.